they said that.
They also said that artificial sweeteners were safe. WMDs were in Iraq, and Anna Nicole married for love. Would have been a bad job to take, though.
How come?
Whoever took that shot's probably dead now. That's how conspiracy works. Them boys on the Grassy Knoll, they were dead within 3 hours. Buried in the damn desert, unmarked graves like pastoral England.
And you know this for a fact?
Still got the shovel.